And welcome to your quick 5-minute full body warm up. You don't need any equipment, it's only 5 minutes, so make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. Without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're gonna begin by warming up our neck. So we're gonna turn the head from side to side, keeping our shoulders down and chest open. So looking down, stretching out that neck, and all the way. Good, we're gonna roll out our ankles. So starting with the right foot, you're gonna circle the foot outwards. And inwards. And inwards. Good. Feet nice and wide. Take a slight bend in the knees and circle those arms backwards, reaching those fingertips right up to the ceiling and to the back wall. Stretch at the back and the hip flexor stretch at the front. Good, and switching directions. Thank you. the jump rope. So nice, tight, tiny circles. Enjoy your workout. If you like this warm up, make sure you save it. You can add it to your playlist so you always know where it is. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications.